Can you clap for her? Our sister Kristen.